Hey, Richard, aloha from Maui. Cousin Dave here.
Down here, the river meets the sea.
You and I have spent a lot of brief moments together over the last 64 years. We've shared the good, the bad, the gory, the sweet, and the sorrows of life. And we have both marched headstrong through our very different lives. We are individuals. You do what is right and your best, which is well above the norm. You've been my closest ally in my own personal times of need. And we are the best of friends. And now, on your birthday, on this first day of 2017, and I have nothing to give you but what's in my heart. And this is one of the worst days of rain I can experience in over 40 years. So I attacked. I went out into the rain to capture this video for you, my cousin Richard.
Gonna make that bridge at night, baby. Sit across the pond of train, and it feels like rain.
And as you live out your last days on this earth, I just want you to know, Richard, how much I love you. I want you to know from the deepest part of my heart.
Batten down the hatches, baby. Leave your heart out on your sleeve. Looks like we're in for stormy, stormy, stormy weather. That ain't no cold to leave. Just lie here in my arms. Let it walk.
May God bless you for being you, Richard. There's nothing more I can say except I will always remember you. You will be in my heart. And in the times of sorrow, it will rain for you. Because I love you. God bless you, Richard. Cousin Dave, you have caused the rain in my life. You leaving me. You have been my friend since the first day you took my hand and we walked down to the pool with your little sister. We were 8, 6, and 4 years old. Three of us. Friends for eternity.